Hello everyone, in this video given is a square in which a circle is inscribed in such a way that it is touching the four sides of the square from inside. If there is given a rectangle at one corner of the square having length is equal to 6 units and width is equal to 3 units, then by this limited data, we have to find the area of circle. Keep in mind that figure may not be 100% true to the scale. Let we move towards the solution. First of all, we complete the figure and modify it. We draw a line segment actually, which is our radial line OA, and we call the radius of the circle as lowercase r. We draw another radial line OC. C is the actually point of contact of the one vertex of the rectangle and the circumference of the circle. If we extend this line segment to this radius which meets OA at point B, then we can easily see that this length AB is 3 units and then this length OB will be R minus 3. Now this length is R. If we draw another radial line, this one, then it means this length is 6 units. So it means this length BC is R minus 6. And the angle at B point, OBC angle is of 90 degree. So the geometrical shape OBC is a right triangle which is highlighted in pink. Using Pythagorean theorem on this right triangle, we have R square. OC is actually the hypotenuse. OB and BC are the legs of this right triangle. So OC square is equal to OB square plus BC square. And from here, OC is radius, OB is R minus 3 and BC is R minus 6. Expanding the binomials on right hand side, we will get R square is equal to R square minus 6R plus 9 plus R square minus 12R plus 36. One R square on the left will cancel out with the R square on right, and after simplification we will get R square minus 18R plus 45 is equal to 0. Factorizing this one, we can break midterm, that is minus 18R. We can write it as minus 3R minus 15R, and from first two terms taking R common, and from second last two terms on the left taking minus 15 common. Now in this relation R minus 3 is common, so it will give R minus 3 into R minus 15 is equal to 0. So from here R is equal to either 3 or 15. Since this length, this whole length is R and this length is 6, which is clearly smaller than R, so the radial answer 3 is a rejected answer because radius cannot be 3 units. So the only accepted solution of R is 15 units. Thus R is 15, and from here we can easily find the area of circle. We know that area of circle is pi R square, and R is 15, so it is definitely pi 15 square. Thus area of this circle is 225 pi square units. That is the answer. If you are new on my channel, then please subscribe my channel and give a thumbs up for more such exciting videos. Thank you for watching.